So now do a Toya crunch. You'll be in that prone position where your hands are just outside the shoulder width, straight through the hips. You'll take opposite hand and foot off, raise them out in front, and bring in the knee and elbow together. You'll do all on one side before moving on to the other. Looks like this.